That's the CBC's Paul Hunter in Port-au-Prince. As we mentioned, Paul isn't the only one of our team that's returned to Haiti. We have more coverage planned for the days ahead.
I'm Sasha Petrasik in Port-au-Prince, Haiti. We're more than 2 months after the earthquake. There's one problem that's proven frustratingly impossible to solve. That story tomorrow night on The National.